careful. I've lived a long life, but you're still a young man. You got your whole life ahead of you. Don't waste it.
No way.
This discussion.
Woo! He popped his cherry.
Now you're gonna have to marry her.
Don't keep your voice down.
All right. Guess I'll see you guys in, what, 10 years? When Pogo dies?
Not if you die first.
Yeah. Love you too, sis.
Time wow.
You shut up. She'll hear you.
I'm moist.
Shit.
Oh my god, the sex was amazing.
What a disturbing glimpse into that thing you call a brain.
Don't make me put you in time out.
You know, every time I close my eyes, I see a diuretic hippo about to shit on my face. It's terrifying.
Terrific.
Why not try starting your day with a glass of orange juice or some eggs?
Can't smoke eggs.
You did just put salt in your coffee.
Oh, shit.
Sorry.
Liar.
Drop dead.
Low blow.
You should have locks on your windows.
I live on the second floor.
Rapists can climb.
Nothing more I can do, so.
Oh, what about my consent?
Diego, thank you for joining us. We have decided on drumroll waffle.
Wakey, wakey. Eggs and bacon.
Anyway.
Holy shit. You're Allison Hargreaves, right?
Did you see Diego?
With his stupid outfit?
Oh, I know. Do you think he wears that thing in the bathroom?
Like in the shower?
Yeah.
Yes, absolutely.
If you're not gonna bowl, you gotta leave.
Whose turn is it?
Oh, for...
Go faster!
I'm with Diego because screw you. And if Ben were here, he'd agree with me.
No, I don't.
It's my son Kenny's birthday today, and, wouldn't your son be happier playing with kids his own age? Assuming it's okay with your two dads.
I would rather chew off my own foot.
You know what's funny? I'm going through puberty. Twice.
The apocalypse is coming, and all you can think about is getting high?
Well, I'm also quite hungry.
Can I get the kid a glass of milk or something?
The kid wants coffee. Black.
Hey, bitches!
You!
I told you to wait in the car.
Yeah, but you also told me that licking a 9-volt battery would give me pubes.
We were 8.
I mean, was I really young when I had you? Like 16? Like young and terribly misguided.